chairman for the NCPD. Hi there. Welcome to the show.
Hello, Ziggy. Thanks for having me.
I hope you made it to the studio without any issues. No carjackings or drive-bys along the way?
No. Fortunately, the streets of Night City are getting safer every day. We've seen recorded homicides drop from 7,103 a year ago to just...
Hold on. The streets are safe, you say, but what about the highways?
Have a seat. All right, roll it. Data was in pretty rough shape, not all that editable.
Glad you managed to salvage him in the first place.
Needs a second to load.
Quality's lousy, but I did what I could.
What am I looking out for? Every single piece of tech I see? Security?
We need a layout of the whole room. We will get everything else we need from the Virtue.
What about his messages?
Only if you can do it and be parfait, Bori.
It's most important that he suspect nothing. Try to be your usual relaxed self.
And if he starts talking about the biochip himself? Should I...
Bioship? Where you hear this? That is not of interest to you. You spin the Virtue, you come back here, we give you the Edis. That is your one job. The rest is none of your concern. Understand?
Take a look around if you want.
Can't see her face.
Under normal circumstances, that kind of encryption's easy to crack. But not this time. Whoever she is, she's got serious net running skills.
That, or someone's working it for her.
Important.
Maybe, but all of them are from Pacifica. Narrows down our search, at least.
Thank you.
I think I recognize these.
What are they?
Vive markings.
You familiar with them?
Not enough to know what they actually mean. Heard of who might use them, though.
Who?
Could be the Voodoo Boys. But that's just a hunch. Can't be 100% sure.
The spine-chilling Netrunner crew? Hard to find, because they don't want to be. I wouldn't know where to start. What now?
Looks like I'm going on a field trip to Pacifica. All right, think we got everything. Looks like Evelyn never told us the whole truth.
You're telling me. If I'd known what she'd gotten herself into... I'm so mad at her.
Her only job was to record a virtue. Pretty damn amazing she managed to organize a full-blown heist. And swipe the biochip from under her boss's noses.
So that's where you came in. She hired you. And brought this all on herself. On YouTube. There's one more recording. Wanna see it?
Sure, why not? Nothing can surprise me at this point.
Vous gagnez une plus bonne idée?
Très bien. Si vous décidez si c'est pas critique ça me pense, à continuer à faire travail.
What language is she speaking?
Don't know. Haitian Creole? It is the Voodoo Boys.
Wait, let me see if I've got an auto-translator. Meantime, you try to tune into the phone's frequency. See what the other side's saying. Try scanning the phone. Got it. Give it a second.
We have to know what they're saying. Could be important.
Fine. Just found the auto-translate package. Should get along fine with your system. I'll install it now.
Okay, Judy, we're good.
All right, disconnecting.
Honestly, no idea at all. Can you give me a minute? I need to go over some stuff in my head.
Of course.
These people, what could they want from Alt?
How the hell should I know?
Got no notion whatsoever?
One way or another, everything leads back to that Netrunner. Finding her's our biggest priority. If she knows as much as I think she knows about the chip, she can help us out.
Thought you said nothing could help us.
Nah, just find us that Juju wirehead, okay?
Wait, you got any idea how to get in touch with the Voodoo Boys?
Listen, I'm gonna run. I'll ask around. Make a few calls.
Well, good luck. Hope you won't need it.
Thanks, Judy.
No, V. Thank you. You're a good person.
Evelyn could never see what was under people's skin. If she could have gotten to know you a bit better, then who knows?
Might have turned out differently.
Need to make contact with the Voodoo Boys chief if you can swing it.
All right. Straight to heavy business. Now, that'd be Maman Brigitte. Be tough getting a word into her.
Really don't do any biz with them?
Not with the chefs, chefins, priests, and whatnot. All got dirigible-sized egos, won't talk to lowly me. But if you insist, I can ask around, try to set something up. I'll just need some details first.
Got something they want.
Truly? Want to sell something to the VDBs? Trust me, they don't want it, they don't need it. They're isolated, insulated, they got their own contracts, tech, networks. But have it your way. Okay, I'll see what I can do and get back to you.
Since we talk, since when Jackie passed away.
Call in to offer my condolences.
Offer your condolences? Ay, Jesucristo, V. You lived under our roof. Have the decency not to treat me like some stranger you just met. I was going to call you. I prepared an ofrenda for Jaquito. We can't let him go without a proper goodbye. The ceremony will be at the Coyote Cojo. Many of his friends will be there.
Say no more, Mama Wells. I'll be there.
I did not doubt it for a second. Ahí te veo, V.
Got a call about a cyber psycho and actually sent a patrol this time, but it's been a few hours with no report back. Either those cops got scared and bounced, or anyway, could you check it out for me? Be much appreciated.
¿Te divierte mi sufrimiento? Perdóname, por favor.
Got a rat problem on my block. Who doesn't, right? Thing is, these rats are human-sized. Look just like tiger claws, too. Biggest one is a certain Taki Kenmochi. So do your fixer a solid and neutralize her ass, will you? Deets attached. So, looks like we found the last honest cop in this city. Her name's Anna Hamill, and whatever she's investigating, it's made her a lot of enemies. She'd do best to cut it out, if you catch my drift. Okay, look, I know how it sounds, but somebody would have taken this gig anyway, right? I don't know. Maybe there's an angle you can play here. Either way, info's attached.
Looking for a change.
Come on then. Time to tinker.
Come on, I don't need this. Just toss in an anti-whiff tablet for the smell.
15% off, or I will not buy.
And they call nomads thieves. Fine. Fine. You got the deal.
Okay.
You know her?
No.
Didn't even look.
No need. Don't know her.
You're half man, half mega block. Not often I see a Ripper invest in a Ganic body like that.
Most people don't realize the brain functions better when it's tied to real, not synthetic musculature. Replace even a single hand, and you'll notice a dip in concentration and overall well-being. Cyberware is more harm than help.
Not great marketing for a Ripper, Doc.
Nope. But I don't slow biz from chromers like you.
Stomach's rumbling. Let's see what you've got.
Oh.
Seen this woman?
I sell food and I just want to keep selling food. That is all I will say.
How's it going?
Looking to buy some new iron. A few dozen pounds.
Well, be my fucking guest.
Regina, how'd you describe Watson in one sentence?
The Japanese built Kabuki, but the Chinese live there mostly. North side used to be plated in chrome, now it's covered in rust. We have an entire aquarium full of corpos, and that's no metaphor. Know what all that comes out to?
One sentence is never enough.
That's Watson.
See you around.
Look at me like that.
wear a bulletproof vest at all times.
Walk. Walk. Walk.